Falando sobre balanço.
When I speak about a balanced espresso, I have a fun analogy to help everyone out who may be watching today. Imagine that you are at a shooting range where you launch clay disc or skeets to shoot in the air. When you begin to extract the espresso, it's like you are throwing targets of sweetness and acidity into the air. So you want to hit these targets right at their peak, before the sour flavor becomes too strong. This is what brings a good balance to the coffee. I can explain this a bit better. The more volatile qualities are what develop first. So, from the start, the sweetness and acidity are on the rise, then they begin to decline. But the sour taste rises until the very end, because the caffeine is water-soluble. Let's talk more about this point here. So we have to find the place where the sour taste mixes in with the high point of the sweetness and acidity. This is the way to balance out your espresso. This balance applies to every way you brew coffee. It's especially important for espresso because of the extreme pressure used to brew the coffee. It uses 9 bars of pressure, which is like having a column of water 90 meters high. And all this pressure passes through 15 grams of coffee. It's an intriguing way to brew coffee because you are controlling a process which takes seconds as opposed to minutes. A French press may take you 4 minutes, or a Hario V60, 3 minutes. So all this happens in a short period of time, which makes the process much faster, and the coffee more intense. That's it, man. Thank you.